Rwandz, or in Kurdish, Rwandz, is a town located in the sub-district of Surat, in the Erbil Governorate of Iraqi Kurdistan, close to the Iranian border, and it's far 113 kilometers from Erbil. The majority of people are Kurds. In the past, the city was a major trading post on the road to Mosul. Rwandz was the capital of Sultan Emirate, which is said to have lasted from 1399 to 1835. In 1915, during the First World War, the town was destroyed by the Russians. In 1922, the town was occupied by the Turks until they were driven out at the end of the year. The British Army occupied the town on 22 April 1923. The British stayed there to await the arrival of a special commission to fix the border between Turkey and Iraq. Rwandz is located in a mountainous rugged area, surrounded by mountains of its full size. The city is located between two valleys. Start from a place named Bayar and continue to the other side in a village named Kalak. And the fascinating location and scene for the city is due to an earthquake that happens before millions of years ago. The striking scenery has been noted by a number of visitors to the region. For example, the traveler Hamilton relates that the Rwandz Gorge was said to be the finest in Asia. The weather of Rwandz is much similar to Erbil, but in the winter is much colder than Erbil and snowy in December and January. Also, there are many resorts in Rwandz, like Bayar Cascade, Gali Ali Beg, and Jinja. The interesting thing about Jinja is that the place is a cave full of water, and suddenly the water disappears, so the ancient people called it Jinja, which means the place of elves. There were many important characters in Rwandz. One of them was Ali Suleiman Beg, and he was the first who started to develop Rwandz. He built many bridges, and he opened the road for the trade convoys. And there is a cascade that is known as Ali Beg Cascade. Also, Oghuz Beg, his son, came after him, and he was the first who made Rwandz as a capital for Sultan Emirate in 1645. Muhammad Pasha, who known as Pasha-i Gora, he ruled in 1810 and he died in 1837. And at his time, the city flourished economically, industrially, and also in urban development. For example, Rwandz was making cannons, and there was a cannon in Baghdad Museum. Also, there is a cannon located in Rwandz since that time. Rwandz in the past was a commercial city among Turkey, Iran, and Iraq, and it was a capital in a time. Yet, in the time of development in Kurdistan, it became a sub-district. The development of Rwandz was just in the buildings and its streets, which I mentioned before. But it goes reversely from a capital to sub-district. One type of this development is the Bayar tourist resort. It's the first such resort in Iraq. It includes a Ferris wheel and other rides, including a toboggan. When complete, it will include 5-star hotels, restaurants, swimming pools, saunas, tennis courts, helipad, and mini golf. The name of Bank is a Kurdish word, means plant that is bank located in, and it's not a foreign word as it's known to the people who live in that area. Finally, I want to finish with the most place I love in Rwandz, which is my father's grandfather's house. The house is located near to the bazaar of Rwandz. This house was built in 1920 and never reconstructed since that time. The most beautiful area in the house is the garden, which contains many different kinds of flowers and plants. Which contains different kinds of fruits, like figs, green apples, and walnuts. And the roof of the house is not too high, yet it's overlooking and extremely beautiful.